एवरीवन, वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 8 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज व्हाट. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज लॉजिकल रीजनिंग. नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज व्हाट? लॉजिकल रीजनिंग. सो इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल कम टू नो और दिस टॉपिक विल कवर नंबर पैटर्न, मीन्स व्हिच वी हैव डन ऑलरेडी. Measuring length, width, weight, capacity, money, time, temperature, we have done this one also. Finding the missing figure, previous in chapter 5 we did it. Now counting the geometrical shape, this was this also we have done. Odd and out and embedded figure, ranking test, coding, decoding, grouping of figures. These some questions will be new to us. Rest of the questions we have already practiced. So let us start without further ado. So question number one. Here question number one is what? Which of the following would complete the given figure? So here in this picture you can see one figure has been given, one square figure has been given, and each one is having its own color and shape, right? So if we they have already divided it, and the question is which figure would come here in this picture, in this portion. So you can say it that in the down part it is this part. I'm particularly, wait a bit, let me change the color so that you can understand it properly. Yes, now it, yes, here you can see that this is of yellow color. So obviously here in the upper part, one yellow color triangle, upper part yellow, that type of triangle should come. So which we get in A. So here this triangle will come to come, and if we give it, the picture, whole picture will or figure will complete. Now question number two. How many shapes has the number of sides equal to 4? So there are some space like there are some shapes, okay, like P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, like this, some shapes are there, and the question is how many shapes has the number of sides equal to 4, right? So the if we see that here the shapes has having number of sides equal to 4 are P, then Q, then W, right? So the answer will be 3, option B. Now going to the next. Mayank starts his maths exam practice. We did this type of question so many times, so I hope you'll understand without any problem. So Mayank starts his maths exam practice from first Monday of March. Here the calendar has been given, first Monday of March 2020, 21 or 20, anything. If he practiced for 15 days, he actually starts from first of March, right? The first March was Sunday. Actually, he starts from first Monday, that is second Monday of March, right? So he starts with second of Monday, March, and if he practice for 15 days, and the question is there that if he practice for 15 days and all Sundays are holidays, first of all, we need to cross all the Sundays. We'll cross all the Sundays. Okay, then we need to count. If he starts with like from first of Monday, that is second of March, means here, second March he has started, second of March, right? And if it ends after 15 days, okay, and if we excluded Sundays, so the answer will be 18th of March.
If we practice for 15 days and all Sundays are holidays, then he finishes on, if we counted and if we just cut all the Sundays, if we cut all the Sundays, so he will finish after 15 days, means the day will be Wednesday, and this one will be the correct answer. As he starts from 1st of Monday, that is 2nd of March, and excluded all Sundays, if excluding all Sundays, so he will finish on Wednesday. Okay, now the next question is what? Next question is, find the fish from the given option which is exactly the same as shown in the picture. This is the main picture, and you need to just choose which will be the same as in the given picture. So if you see that this picture, this part is missing, like this way only some parts are missing in some pictures, but if we see it properly, option D picture is same as the given, so option D will be the correct answer. Number 5, which spring has least number of coils? Coils means what? Like this, these are the coils. Okay, so which of the following number has least number of coils? Number P, it is having many coils. Number Q, number R, number S. So we can see that number Q is having least number of coils. So option A. Next, which of the following is the heaviest? Which of the following is heaviest? Right? So we can see yes, this pencil box, or this box, stapler, or this sharpener. So option C, lunch box, is the heaviest. If Minu rotates the wheel, which fruit is least likely to come? So this is a spinner. If we just rotate it, so which fruit is least likely to come? Okay, so this banana appears minimum number of times in the wheel. Okay, so it is least likely to come, so option D, banana. If day before yesterday was Friday, then what day will come tomorrow? Day before yesterday was Friday, right? So which day will come tomorrow? Obviously Monday, right? Day before yesterday, like if day before yesterday was Friday, then yesterday was Saturday, today is Sunday, yesterday was Saturday, today is Sunday, then tomorrow will be Monday, right? Now going to the next, which figure comes next to the figure pattern given below? You can see that some figures, this, and this, are drawn. Then what will come next? Which figure will come next? So here if you see it, nose, eyes, mouth is present. This part has come at last. So obviously the next one will be this one, as it is having both side of ears, you can see. Now number 10. Which alphabet is in the middle of the given word? So let's zoom it. Which alphabet is in the middle? Obviously we can see that A is in the middle. So option number C will be the correct answer, option C. Rahul is shorter than Varun. Dear children, remember that this type of questions are often very confusing. So you need to read it twice, thrice, Okay, Rahul is shorter than Varun, Varun is shorter than Sahil, and Tanmay is tallest than Rahul, but shorter than Varun. Who is the tallest among them? So if we just put it like this, suppose Sahil is Varun, Tanmay and Rahul, and as per the instruction, Rahul is shorter than Sahil. Rahul is shorter than Varun, Varun is shorter than Sahil. Okay, so Sahil, Varun is, yes, like this. Varun is taller than Sahil. Varun, Tanmay is shorter than Varun, and Tanmay is taller than Varun. So according to this information, Sahil is tallest. You see, yes, Sahil. So Sahil is tallest. Going to the next. Find the odd and out. It's very easy, children. Glass, open glass, then one cylindrical size shape, one triangle and one can. So figure in option A, B and D have same shape. Figure A and B and D has little bit same size. Yes, same size only, but this C is having triangle shape or cone shape, you can say cone shape. So this one will be the correct answer, option C. There are dash more circles than triangle in the given picture. Given shape, dash more circles. So how many circles? So you can see number of triangles. If we count the triangles, say it will be like 6. Circle, it will be like 24. So there are how many like more triangles? So there are 24 minus 6, so 18 more. 18 more circles than triangles in this shape, right? Right? So the answer will be 18. Option number C. Number 14. If this card, chocolates, there are some balance, okay, their balance is, this is balance showing here. So the question is here, if card and chocolates are of same, and two cards and one chocolate is basically same, so 1 2 3 4 5 6, 6 card is equal to how many chocolates? So two cards is equal to one chocolate, so 6 cards will be of 3 chocolates. Easy, this one will be the correct answer, option 3 will be 3 chocolates. Find the next figure to continue the given pattern. 12, 18, 14, 36, then 42. So if we add it, like 12 plus 6 is 18, 18 plus 6 is 24, 24 plus 6 is 30, 30 plus 6 is 36, 36 plus 6 is 42, so 42 plus 6 will be 48. Option number B will be the correct answer. Which of the following alphabet is not embedded in the given figure? So you need to see the picture very nicely, right? So alphabet, we can see that N, T, W, X, I, D, many alphabets are here, but option like E, alphabet E is not embedded. So this one will be the correct answer. If standing lines are called sleeping lines, if standing lines are called sleeping lines. Sleeping lines are called curved lines. Curved lines are called slanting lines. Then circle is formed by. These questions are of like some confusing. So read it twice. Okay. So standing lines are called as sleeping lines. Sleeping lines we call it curve, and curved lines are called as slanting lines, right? So circle is formed by curved line. Because why? Curved lines are called slanting lines. So circles are formed by, we know that this curved lines, with the help of curved line we can make circle. But here curved lines are called as slanting lines. So circle will be formed by slanting lines. Which snail is fourth to the left of third snail from the right end? Right end. So RUTPQVSW, and this is the right side. Okay. So third snail from the right end of V, and fourth to the left of snail V is snail U. So the option will be B. Next, the number of slanting lines in the given figure is, how many slanting lines are there? So if we count it, we will get that there are 10 slanting lines. Okay. Select the odd and out. Carrot, radish, beet, these are turnip and watermelon. So watermelon is a fruit and the rest are vegetables. So this is the odd. A rat needs to reach to the cheese. The given picture shows the possible ways that rat can take. So if we see that a rat needs to reach cheese. This rat needs to reach to the sea, cheese. The given figure shows the possible ways that rat can eat. How many different ways the rat can reach to the cheese? It can go like this, like this, like this, like this. There are many ways. So totally, if we count it, we'll get there are 20 ways to go. Okay. Next, there are certain relationship between the pair of the given on the other side of this mark. Okay. So triangle like this, we need to see that the number of sides of the figure and the number of circle is increased by 1. Okay, in the left side group of left figure to get the right figure, right? So number C will be the correct answer. Next, number 23, you can see that blue dot is there or circle is there, then again blue circle, then it is overlapping or by the side, one again one yellow color circle is there, then one square. And which figure will come, children? Yes, of course, this one. There are dash equal groups of 4 color pen each. So basically there are 6 figures. So basically there are 6 groups of 4 color pens each. Which figure will complete the given pattern? Here the pattern is like this, and you need to choose which figure will complete the pattern. So as we know it, yes, this figure will complete the series or complete the figure. If toy bike is removed from the arrangement given below, then which item is fifth from the left end like this? From this side, which item is fifth, right? So if we see it, number bottle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So number fifth, this one will come as fifth, right? Now going to the next. If apple is called as pineapple, do you love to eat apples? Okay, so if apple is called as pineapple, pineapple is called as mango, and mango is called as orange, then which one is the king of fruit? As we know that mango is called as orange, so obviously option D will be the correct answer. Option D. Which of the following shape is missing in the given picture? Which of the shape is missing? So we can see that circle is missing. Here there is no circle. Circle is missing. So option number B. How many groups of 5 caps can be formed of the given caps? Okay, there are some there are many caps are there. Okay, so if we count it 1, 2 like this, let's count it one. Let me make it black, okay, so that you all can understand. Just wait a bit. Yes, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. And the question is how many groups of 5 caps. So how many groups can be formed by 5 groups of with like 5 caps each? So easily we can say that 5 groups can be made. So here 5 groups can be made. Option number A. As here you can see that 25 caps are there. So 25 divided by 5. So 5. 25 caps, and we can make it as group of 5 caps each. Okay, now going to the next. Find the missing number if same rule is followed in the given picture. Okay. So 5, 2 in this box, you can see here 5 upper side, 5, 2 down part, 4, 6, and inside it is 17. So if we calculate, if we calculate 5 plus 2 plus 4 plus 6, it comes as 17. Again, if we count 3 plus 10 plus 7 plus 2, it will come as 22. So like this way, 6 plus 5, wait a bit, let me rub it. Yes, again 6 plus 5 plus 3 plus 2. 6 plus 5 is 11, 11 plus 3, 12, 13, 14 plus 2, 16. So here inside this box, 16 will come. Option A. Okay. So like this way only you need to practice. Remember, you need to practice so that easily you can solve all the things. Okay children, so this was for the day. I hope you are enjoying your holidays. Take care. Bye bye.